My name is Federico Ramos. I'm from Alhama de Granada, a little town in the south of Spain, and I play bass trombone. I feel like I have more inspiration from people that I live with or that I share something. Like my grandfather, you know, he was a musician too. He was an amateur musician, but he taught me at the beginning. So, you know, I feel like he really gave me a lot of inspiration either in my early days. Now, my colleagues, most important part about playing music or being in an orchestra is the production of sound, you know? When I wake up, I just want to go grab my trombone and play a beautiful sound. That's what I like to do. So being in the orchestra, you know, it's great because we have a lot of control about what we do as a section. We play together, we are a team. So through balancing and, you know, playing louder or softer or changing articulations, we can do a lot of things, and that's what really drives me. When we are young, we think that we want to be the best. We always want to be the best. But when we grow up a little bit more, we realize that being with the best is what really matters. So for me, my colleagues are a really important part of the orchestra. I get to sit with really great players, listen to them. It's great.